So I've been making these ceramic succulent planters, and I feel kind of embarrassed to admit this, but I only just recently found out that shallow planters are actually made to be succulent planters, and now that I think about it, I'm not totally sure what a succulent is other than a plant that's kind of juicy and fun to squeeze. So it wasn't until someone made a request for these a few weeks ago that I was kind of just like, wait, what? And then I started to question everything I ever thought I knew about houseplants and life in general, which admittedly is not much. So I turned to Google, and apparently most succulents tend to have shorter, more compact roots, and so they're happier when they're in a more shallow pot. Before knowing this, I had just kind of been putting my succulents in any random container that I could find, and I can't say they look great. So that's when I started making them these new homes, because happy succulent, happy life, or something like that. I made them in two separate parts, starting with a pound and a half of clay to throw the planter itself, and then on a later day, I used 15 ounces to make the drainage trays. But I am a potter, not a botanist, or a succulentologist, if that's a thing, so please don't tell me I got these wrong, because I already made 20 of them.